Dusty, Dusty.
Come on, Reveille's sounded.
Eh?
Reveille.
Nonsense. Reveille's not for another 10 minutes. I just heard it.
That was 10 minutes ago. It's dancing class. We're on in 3 minutes.
Oh, here. Hand me my kilt of burning gold. Where are my plimsolls of desire? It's cruelty. That's what it is. Cruelty. Margot Fontaine couldn't suffer more.
Oh, I must go. I'll be on the carpet.
Now, gentlemen, form up in your sets. We'll begin with the simplest part first. That is the first lady in the middle facing your part.
Just there.
Now, it's 8 hands round and back. Ready? And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, set to partner. Set, 2, turn, 2. And set, 2, turn, figure 3. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and round. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Captain Rattray, that little dance you're doing in the middle there, the hands at the sides, if you please, not above the head.
But surely, Pipe Major, that's a question of individual style. I put my hands up ever since I learned to dance.
Yes, I know, sir, but it's just these little points of style that we're trying to make consistent.
You know, Mr. McLean, I'm darn sure the hand should be above the head in the eighth.
It is known, Major Sinclair, but before the war, at the balls, I mean, the gentlemen did not put their hands above their head.
I still think Captain Rattray's right.
Come along, Pipe Major, it's far too cold to hang about.
Well, am I keeping up, then, or what?
Of course you are, lad. Isn't he, Mr. McLean?
Kindly don't interrupt the Pipe Major. He's in charge of this parade, and we will all follow his instructions. Carry on, Pipe Major.
Sir, Corporal, with music this time. Back to your places now, gentlemen. And it's the same again. Are you ready?
Ready!
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and set. Set, 2, turn, 2. Set, 2, turn, reel of 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and round.
Good night, sir.
Oh, good night, sir. I'm sorry you have to go so soon.
And we're very sorry.